ask you.
Meet Odie, 4234214. Odie is a 3-year-old male terrier who was brought into the Baldwin Park shelter on January 22nd by a family from Azusa. Odie is incredibly petrified of being at the shelter, but once he gets to know you, this guy is just so cuddly and so sweet. He weighs all of 12 pounds, and he kind of looks like a bat. I mean, he's got these wide ears and this kind of crazy-ass smile on his face. He's just a really cool-looking dog. There's just not enough words to describe him. Very cuddly, very sweet. We love him. We know you will too. Please come and get him today at the Baldwin Park shelter.